King in the lane. Orris, right corner, Daum. Three over Calhoun is good. Orris comes up with it. He'll dribble middle of the floor. Daum, the trailer left wing. The three around and in. Daum back down Xavier Taylor along baseline left across the lane, sweeping right-hand hook, and it drops in. Daum drive in. Floater with the right hand, banks in. And T.J. Otzelberger calls a timeout. 18-10 left. Daum back to Orris left of the key. He'll dribble inside the arc. Up top, telling using right wing. Daum for three. It's good. And South Dakota State leads. 25 for Daum. 54-52 State. Daum left of the key off the bounce pass from telling using. High arcing three is good. 15:45 left. Daum long straight on three. Buried another. Daum with 11 in the first four plus of the second half. Daum, right side, Howell, up top, King, flat and left wing, left block, Daum, over Conchar, the right-hand layup is good. Two right-hand dribbles, strip, Daum saved it, double team, ball is loose, Telling using as it left wing, back to Daum, spins past Conchar, right-hand hook, drops in. Severin right of the key, finds Daum, cutting to the rack, layup off the glass is good for two. Daum is at it again. 10:50 left, Orris, trailer, Daum, straight on three, yes! 42 for Daum. Howell, left elbow, up top, Daum, fadeaway three over Conchar, he got it. Daum with 45, 33 and 8-tenths of a second left. 94-89 Fort Wayne, Dom's first is good. Daum's second, good. A new Division I high this season, 51 points for Mike Daum. What a win on the road for South Dakota State. A Division I high this year, 51 for Mike Daum. And SDSU wins at Fort Wayne, 97-89.